Now you can take this one for a spin whenever you want.
This is gonna be interesting. Forza P2 around Le Mans. This one I chose because it was actually the car that looks most like a prototype, I guess you could say. Silverstone. Forza. Oh, okay. Well, nope. That breaks regulations apparently. Look for, I don't know, Le Mans. Or we can just go completely stock, you know, let's do that. Completely stock. This is gonna be interesting. So we will have track control on. And let's go. Let's go, let's go. Looks like this car isn't really quick, but I guess it's really good in the corners, then. Probably needed a low downforce setup, but this should probably work then. For now, anyways. Thank you. might be hard to catch first. We'll try. We are on a higher downforce setup anyways. Great, I binned it. That didn't happen. Oh, he's just pulling away so quickly, the guy. Oh well. Oops, lock up. And there they go again. They are really quick, but hold on. We can actually flat out right through here. This is a break. This is a high downforce car, so you can definitely afford to flat out. Gonna be hard catching them with this super fast guy right on my tail, but didn't need a brake there probably, but oh well. come on, that was there. I could have got that one, but oh well. Go off track, oh well. Of course I had to lock out again, but okay. Try not to lock up, that would be good. Well, side by side they go. Might have helped if I went slow, if I went lower downforce, but oh well, I do what I can do, honestly. Of course I have to crash into a wall. Really? That was not a good run, but oh well. Let's try not to murder ourselves constantly. Would be great. I think I probably just murdered that guy, but oh well. Tough luck, I guess. Not again, not in the gravel, please. That would be great. Okay, I definitely cut the track there, and I'm on gravel. Honestly. Bad start to this final lap, but oh well. Well, P2, that's not bad on a high downforce-ish configuration. Okay, I just killed him. Let's try not to kill him, shall we? Even though we've got a lot more downforce than him. Try to keep it somewhat clean, I hope. Oh, that's a big shot. Oops, I'm sorry, I cut the track by a little bit. Well, that was eventful, I will say. Interesting race that one was. We'll definitely do some more Enduro GTs. I love that stuff. It's actually fun. And I get a lot of cash from it, so I'm honestly not complaining. I think we'll do Spa next. Okay, I just earned way too much cash out of that. But that's fun. We'll do. Pick up a free Ferrari, honestly. Free Ferrari is always fun. And let's do a race at Spa. I like Spa. Spa is always fun. This one you'll definitely need. This one's a high, definitely high downforce as you blast through wherever you want. Billion mod cars on cards, honestly. And I can buy even more. Oh. Top 5 because. Well, let's go. This is going to be interesting. 5 laps around Spa. Okay, race restart. First of all, that was already a bad start. I don't know why everybody braked, honestly, at the first. There was no need to brake, but the AI decided to brake. Okay, I don't know what you're doing, bro. Oh, I've gone really off track. Oh well. Good Forza rejoin, you know. Take him out, not knowing what you're doing. Please don't break, that would help a lot. Well, you are going to break, aren't you? Get off me, please. Oh, he died. Well, I'm honestly not sorry for him. about understeer at Spa, honestly, but oh well. I do hope no one breaks through the fast Blanchimont chicane. It's this corner right here. I hope the Forza line. Okay, good. Forza line says don't break. Don't break, please. That would be bad. Through Il Rodrigo, please don't break. That would be bad for you. Oh my god, you actually break. Sorry. Gonna have to fly by you. You don't break there. Well, and by the looks of it, it looks like everybody braked there as well, so. Oh, I've really exceeded track limits, haven't I? Oh well. That didn't happen. This will be able to take you Rochefort anyways, but I guess not. Well, it only took 3 laps to gain P1, although we did cut the corner quite a bit, but oh well. That didn't happen. Not really, anyways. Definitely could have taken that one faster, but oh well. I think we'll do some Enduro GT now. At least one, if not two. Yay, multiplayer. So, let's see. Well, we'll see what we have. Honestly. Okay, ABC. Here we go. Enduro GT. This is gonna definitely be something. I'm probably gonna die and DNF, but oh well. I like DNFing. It's fun. It's honestly enjoyable. Okay, right. Loading. So, we've got a huge... Oh, 21 lamps. Okay, well, it looks like I will be able to do almost whatever I want anyways. Apparently this one is the best. So, I'm just gonna be waiting here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we can test drive. Apparently test drive is qualifying, so that's cute. Well, that they finished their Enduro GT, so it's time for us to go, go, go. It looks like. I honestly don't know what we should take because. Might just take that for fun. Oh no, we are at VIR. Oh no. Oh no, I hate this track. Oh my god, Enduro GT here. This is gonna be bad, honestly. Well, we can always try the Aston. It'll be interesting for sure. 20 minute Enduro, I think it is. Oh boy, 15 laps around VIR. Oh boy. Well, good luck to me, I guess, as I attempt not to die. Well, let's go, I guess. Let's go. Let's not die. Okay, I'm smack in the middle. Oh, okay, my car's already very out. Honestly. Ow, I've been hit. Well, ignore these. Ow. Oh no. Oh, this is not good. Oh, someone's spun out. Oh, two. Oh, someone's really. Oh my god. Oh well. Oh no. Oh, someone's gone off. Thank you. Oh my god, that was so close to the tire barrier. Oh, I'm just gonna... Oh, of course I have to go off the track. Okay, here you can go through, bro. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh, that was very bad. That just ruined my race, honestly. Oh well, time to go into pits for repairs, I guess. Yeah, no, I'm not taking this car anymore. I'm gonna have to pit this. There's a reason I said I hate this track. It's probably the most hated. I don't know. I think, or well, at least one layout of VIR is. Oh my god, this acid understeer so much. Jeez. Oh, I did 100 laps. Great. Well, I don't. Yeah, well, I hope this race will be okay, the rest of it, at least. Obviously, I can't drive this car. This car is hating me. Oh, great. Yep. EXR lucky. Yes. Oh, I guess someone's crashed. Gonna take it easy around him. Oh well, he just spun off, so. Oh, and someone's just disconnected. Okay, that's nice. You don't need to disconnect just because you crash, but I guess some people do. Yeah, we'll do one more Enduro GT, and then I think we'll almost be done at that point, and then we'll go on with our business. There's probably last stream for a while. Right, I'm not gonna use my. Oh! They want the Catalunya. Actually? Well, that was something for sure. Get into this thing, I like this thing a lot. BMW M6 GTLM. Not that it's gonna do a whole lot of good for us, honestly, but. Catalunya, 12 laps. This is gonna definitely be interesting. I should probably shouldn't have taken this. Oh well, whoops. Yeah, a lot of people are taking the RSR. Well, set. I guess we're ready to go for this 12 laps here. Definitely. Oh, I've already been punted, honestly. Honestly, I have to get punted. Oh, well. Oh no, not again. Well, the track's clear for me now, I mean, which is good, I guess. The track is clear. Oh no, I didn't mean to. So sorry. I don't think that was a dive bomb. Bro. Oh. Should be the last race for the night. Fun bit of Long Beach. Hopefully shouldn't take too long. I don't know. Got a bit of time left, but... Oh well. Two laps, Long Beach. Love Long Beach. It's a really great street circuit. Come on. Let's hurry up. Do not want this thing taking so long, but it does. Okay, let's go. Last race of the night. It's gonna be fun, I hope. Well, I just got a horrible start, honestly, but... Ow. That did not happen.